Hi, I'm Aniruddhan from Rent Karo, Ride Karo. We run a bike sharing service which finally provides an affordable and reliable mode of transport for students in Mumbai. Why do we need to do this? We as a group of students have ourselves experienced the challenge of the last mile commute from the railway station to the college, like expensive rickshaw rates, long queues, added with the arrogant behavior of the rickshaw drivers leaving us agitated and late to college. This is where Rent Karo, Ride Karo, a student initiative for student, comes into picture, where the user can rent a cycle from either of the two docking stations and ride it to the other for a fare of rupees 5. Whoa! Doesn't the fare of rupees 5 sound affordable compared to the rising rickshaw rates of rupees 20? As a regular train user, imagining this service has already excited me and about 100 odd students who took our mock service on 30th November 2012 for 3 hours. The target audience chosen is students because they enjoyed cycling and they can adapt to the change in the system. We are a team of budding architects with a cycle enthusiast, passionate about urban transport solutions. With the grant of rupees 3 lakhs from IHS, getting on ground in September 2013, Rent Karo, Ride Karo will provide service at 1/4 the rate of the rickshaw drivers, triggering a healthy, environmental friendly and an exciting mode of commute for students.